Honda Goldwing is all set to get a complete update for the 2018 model with an all-new bike. The new 2018 Honda Goldwing is expected to be unveiled at the EICMA show in Milan in November with a complete makeover. The updates expected are not just cosmetic recycled parts, but the new Goldwing is likely to get a new powertrain, and possibly come equipped with Honda's dual-clutch transmission, DCT, as well. Also on the cards is traction control, different engine modes, cornering ABS and semi-active suspension. The 2018 model will certainly up the game for Honda's legendary touring machine, with all new suspension and possibly even a new power plant. It's still not clear if the Goldwing straight six architecture will continue to be used, with different tuning. But reports indicate that the engine will have to be Euro 5 ready, and there's a real possibility of Honda introducing a four-cylinder hybrid version as well for the 2018 Goldwing. The DCT is expected to add a whole new level of luxury to the tour, with possibly a 7-speed transmission and a reverse gear. The Honda Goldwing, or GL1800 as it's also known, is considered one of the best touring motorcycles in the world. The 4-stroke, flat-six motor displaces 1,832 cc and makes 116 bhp at 5,500 revolutions per minute and feet towards the... We'll be right back.